Christmas specifically, I'm gonna spend time with family. That's what Christmas is about naman talaga, spending time with family. Kasi yun lang din yung mga events na kumpleto talaga yung
bahay lang, ganoon naman kami. Pero this year, parang pupunta ate yung mga friends ko sa bahay after na ng Noche Buena para mag-spend din kami ng time together.
I don't want to spend time with my friends and family. Very, very, light celebration. I might go to Boracay, but I'm not yet sure.
Actually, for 2 years, I didn't spend it in Manila, so I won't be home for Christmas. I feel that it's gonna be a happier Christmas. 2 years, hindi kami nag-decorate sa Marina. Pero na, this year, sumobra naman. Bumonga.
Masaya lang. I-enjoy yung free time, yung special days, di ba? So yun, lalo na syempre with family, with your loved one.
Siguro last year kasi first Christmas namin sa bago namin house last year. Tapos noong day din na yun, sinurprise ko din si Papa dun sa bahay. And ayun, memorable sa akin din last year na Christmas. And sana mas mag-memorable itong year.
Yung mom's side of the family ko, sobrang as in mahilig sila magpa-program, kasi daming bata eh. Tapos yung mga batang Pinoy, talagang mahilig mag-perform, gumawa ng mga little presentations, kumanta, mag-ano to play instruments. It's always memorable kasi I get to watch my cousins perform. Tapos we have this thing, yung binibining kasambahay. Tapos lahat ng kasambahay namin, pinapakontest namin. Tapos nakikita namin yung different side of them na hindi namin nakikita. Tapos minsan may mga umiiyak pa na parang totoo magic. Tapos may nakakatawa. It's really nice. So you really get to know everybody on a deeper level.
Siguro bata pa ako. Ako yung lagi nakakatanggap ng regalo. Ngayon, parang ako yung lagi pata kasi ako, sobrang spoiled ako sa mami ko. So, lahat ng gusto kong anong klase mag-party ganyan, yung sa
yung last Christmas na pang. Yung last Christmas na. Kasi talagang, na-feel ko talaga yung love and yun talagang gratefulness ng buong pamilya namin that our dad will stick with us. And favorite ko yun kasi hindi naman namin in-expect na mawawala na siya eh. But favorite ko yun kasi yun yung last and never ko makakalimutan.
Binigay niyo ng lahat, maraming dahilan. Madami pa, sobrang madaming pa. Ako kasi yung ani, hindi na natapos mga
Of course, una, it's a group's album. Sana nag-apin ng tao. Sana magustuhan nila. And then, so how about
continue to be happy because I'm happy with where I am now. I really don't know what else I could ask for. Siguro para na lang sa sarili ko, just for my family na lang, for them to have a wonderful Christmas, and not just Christmas but yung coming year 2015. May it be a very prosperous year for everybody, and may everybody have a really really happy 2015.
Oh.